Yes, I'm Ambassador Luis Alfonso de Alba. I'm the Special Envoy for Climate Change of Mexico.
Please, it's been quite the couple of weeks here, and we've just wrapped up. It's 4:30 in the morning. Can you please tell me how you're feeling?
Well, quite satisfied. Obviously, it has been an effort, a huge effort. Since 1 year, we have been traveling and attending meetings and building confidence and trying to reach to some substantive results here, and obviously it has been quite exhausting during the last few days, and particularly the last 2-3 nights. Finally, we got a deal, and I think it is quite an important one that will allow us to move forward, and not only to move forward, but to do it in a different atmosphere after the Copenhagen conference, on which delegations left Copenhagen with a sense of frustration, because they had huge expectations and we had so many difficulties. I think this is a step on which may be considered not only important in terms of its level of ambition, even though we are not aiming at the same goals as the signs and the people may look like, but it is an important step, because it allows us to move forward. It allows us to establish a number of institutions, the channels to transfer the technology, financial resources, and most of all, I think Cancun has proven that the multilateral system can work. That we need to be aware that in fighting a problem that affects all of us, we need to get the understanding and the commitment of all of the members of the United Nations family.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.